the side. This is the NFL on EA Sports. Back to receive. They've got the lead, and they'll get this football as the second half gets underway. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Atlanta offense out there for their next drive. Now right now they're saying, hey, let's keep this going. Two drives, two touchdowns.
Yeah, can't ask for a better start than that, can you? I mean, this is the way you practice it. This is the way you rehearse it. But right now, the play calling, they're locked in really well.
On first down, it's Patterson. And he will lose yardage and be backed up to the 24. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11. He's got his pass-catching tight end. That's Pitts. And he's going to be out up around the 45-yard line.
You don't always expect tight ends to be big in terms of run after the catch, but after that play, he joins a growing band of players that's putting that stereotype right on its ear.
On first and 10, it's Ryan. Man open, that's Calvin Ridley. And he's able to get this one down to the 40-yard line.
They all came together there in breaking route, drove it with excellent pace, money throw right there to move the sticks.
So now first and 10 as they've crossed into Miami territory right at the 40. Now a handoff here to his running back, and he's taken down inside the 30. So naturally, they will decline it. They got the first down anyway on the play.
Who needs a penalty when you picked up the first down through hard work and effort anyway? First down.
First down. Got a man. It's Patterson complete. That catch good for only a couple.
Caught that look from you there, partner. I think we're on the same page on that one. Just his first catch. I think we both thought he'd be a little more active in the passing game. Let's see if that's the start of them trying to get the ball to him a little bit more here in the second half.
Second down, it's Patterson, and he'll get this down close to a first down at about the Dolphins 20-yard line. 75 yards for him on the ground now, as he has been terrific here this afternoon. The Dolphins bring on an extra defensive back on third down. They'll keep it on the ground. Patterson. Oh, they hit him in the backfield, and he will not escape. And that is not going to get it done. They'll try and throw for it with Ryan. Oh, he's got his tight end pitch complete. And he takes it down to the 10-yard line.
Well, the field goal attempt was well in hand. They had that, but they decided to go for it anyway. Extreme confidence, it looks like.
Yeah, but I bet the defense is going to remember this one, right? They kind of rubbed their nose in it. They'll run on first down. It's Patterson, and he'll get about four there as he takes it from the 10 down to the 6.
Well, if you're a football guy, that's a pretty run because everyone is in sync right there. Obviously, the guy carrying the ball, but how about the people up front? Leverage, athleticism, they created some nice space for him.
They'll Keep it on the ground. Patterson. And he'll be stopped up after only a couple of yards as he gets it down to the 5. So they'll get a little extra time to come up with this third down play as we play 3 quarters. You are watching the NFL on EA Sports. The Falcons on third down. They've been okay, 2 for 3 thus far. This will be 3rd and 5. And he'll give it here to his running back. And he'll take it into the end zone. Touchdown, Atlanta. Cordero Patterson. His second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Falcons will extend their lead. Koo now for the point after. It's good, and it is now 21-7. Following the touchdown, here's Koo to kick off. Waddle will return this from the end zone. And he's going to be out of bounds here as the run back will leave him shy of the 20-yard line. Dolphins at the line, ready for their next drive. Setting to throw on first down is Tua. And his throw's going to be incomplete. Got out of the pocket. Didn't look like he had anybody open, Charles, so just gets rid of it.
And a good play by him. If no one's open and you don't have a running lane that you want to take, make the right choice. Get rid of it. Live to fight another down.
To throw once more on 2nd and 10. Tua, right back to Waddle, and this time he's got it. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49. A big play there for the Dolphins. Fourth quarter, every drive so critical, and you figure may only get one more shot after this, so a touchdown's imperative on this drive.
It is, but you also have to think to yourself in play calling, don't hold anything back. Don't save it for the second touchdown. You can have the first one for the second one to even matter.
So after the incompletion on first, now 2nd and 10. Here's Tagovailoa to throw. That's to Waddle on the quick slant. And that's going to be good for another first down as the tackle's made at the Falcons 37. Now Tua. He's got Fuller. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. Now the Falcons going to use one of their timeouts. It's just their first. They'll be down to 2 remaining as we step aside here in the fourth quarter. Tua sets up to pass it. And that is incomplete. Oh, the coverage a little too good there, and it's 2nd down.
Well, he'd been targeted quite a bit on this drive, and finally I think the guys on the defensive side, they said no more. They slapped the double coverage on him, made it very tough for him to get the ball.
Once again, they'll go from the 23-yard line on 2nd and 10. Thank you. Tagovailoa working out of the gun. Forced out to his left. And he can't find anywhere to go with it. And he goes down. So now after the sack, Tua and the Dolphins staring at a third and long. Off of play action. Tagovailoa. That's into a crowd and intercepted. It's Eric Harris who picks it. There he goes, left side. And he takes this one back into the end zone. And the Falcon defense has a touchdown. That's the story of the game.